program. Zeus talked to us with typical puppy stuff, and I knew he's a very large puppy. He will listen if you have a treat. If you have a treat, he's pretty good. If you don't have a treat, it's kind of questionable about whether he'll do it or not. But Zeus's biggest thing is he takes a while to adjust to new things. He likes to bark when he's not sure of things. So on walks, he'll bark, and he brings home a new field bark. If there's new noises, he'll bark. He's just a little unsure of his surroundings, so we're going to help him build his confidence as well as get some good, solid obedience on him. So let's see what Zeus goes today on day one. Zeus, come.
Thank you. No thank you.